nigga. Metro, shut your whole ass up and make some drums, nigga.
Hold on. Yo, he said he's not holding back.
He is not holding back.
You know, zombie apocalypse, so next is coming from here.
We going in order?
Order.
What you talking about? J. Cole's first and then Drake's?
No, we just gotta do Drake's. No.
What? We're not doing J. Cole's?
They're not like a sequel.
They're not, but it's both to the same person.
J. Cole don't matter. He apologized.
He apologized?
Oh, you don't know. He's not even in it no more.
Do apologize though. A couple days ago, like why was in Texas?
He apologized to who?
Who you think?
Kendrick?
Yeah.
I want to hear what
That's why everyone's like, bro.
So are we still listening to
No him? One likes J. Cole anymore, because even me, I'm like, bro, you apologize? That's crazy.
He's got a soft heart.
No, he made me mad.
It's hip-hop, bro.
Exactly.
You better be the greatest.
So he already apologized. So now it's everybody. Oh, you probably don't even know that bitch. There's more disses against Drake. ASAP, The Weeknd. Everyone that got on the new We Still Don't Trust You EP, basically, was against Drake still.
Okay.
So it's basically everyone against Drake right now. Everyone's hype about it. Well, I'm hype about it. Just because now it's like, he gets the underdog treatment. And now everyone's rooting for him now. Yeah. I don't know if you saw.
He took a screenshot.
The reason I knew it was real is because he posted this. And that's the Kill Bill of him against everyone. I was like, all right, he egging it on. Then I know it's real. The girl that played Kill Bill was like, need this? He said, yes, please. The pin is that's the blade. So I was like, all right, we need to. We need to. I'm mad you haven't heard all the other stuff.
I haven't.
So Rocky said some stuff. I took your girl, married her. You know, that's all he can say. Stuff Rihanna stuff. Rick Ross said some, he dropped the whole track on some. He's some little boy. BBL Drake got a nose job.
Drake got a nose job?
No, he didn't. That's why if you don't know if you've seen this. His mom, he posted on the story.
What did he say?
Oops, the internet is saying you got a nose job? You look the same to me in the kitchen today. I can't believe you get one without me. Cause you know I always wanted one. Don't tell me that. You got tattoos without me, and now this too? Did Laffy 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 Laffy? I would have gotten us a 2-for-1 deal if I went, ma. It's coming from Rick Ross, a guy I did songs with. He's gone loopy off the. He hasn't eaten in days, and it's turned him angry and racist. He's performing at proms for money, and it's bad. Don't worry, we'll handle it. He even tagged him.
At Rich Forever.
You're a nosy
goof. Oh!
So he's like joking on everybody, not even. Oh, and J. Cole even switched too, so that's another thing.
What?
J. Cole was on this album. Six. Yes, J. Cole's on this. We don't trade. That's why everyone's like, bro, J. Cole's lame for real. He's featured on the new drop with like ASAP.
Weeknd, everyone else is good, and he has a feature on it too.
Even if it was before, like versus, you got to get cleared for real. So he knew he was gonna be on it. Maybe that's why people said he apologized for real.
Wait, but what about the might delete this, a 7-minute drill?
He knew he took that off too.
He took it off?
Yeah, he apologized and took it off.
And took it off?
Bruh, it's literally Drake against, it's only Drake, it's not Drake and J. Cole, you late. It's literally just Drake against everyone.
That is the most pussy move I've ever heard.
He took it off.
How are you supposed to drop something and then take back what you dropped?
Man, and then he apologized on stage.
That's crazy.
At his little dream fest thing over there.
On stage live is crazy.
Yeah.
You wanna know what that's like?
What?
It's like nutting in a girl and be like, my bad, I didn't mean to do it.
Tight.
That's crazy.
Tight. All right, y'all. Y'all know who he is. We here. Everyone reacting to it. It's all eyes against Drake. I like seeing this for Drake. He's been foreshadowing this, that he's the villain. Everyone paints him as a villain. Now it's time for him to shine for real. Like, all right, everyone for real against me now? Let me show you why my name Drake.
Shot. I got enemies. Got a lot of enemies.
No, he played that on his last day of his tour. He performed it super aggressive, though. Super aggressive, like, I got enemies, God. You know, that's when it was. That's when it started. No intro. Talk to me. Talk to me. Yeah.
Hey, I could never be nobody number one fan.
Back.
Your first number one, I had to put it in your hand. You pussies can't get booked outside America for now. I'm out in Tokyo because I'm big in Japan. I'm the hit maker, y'all the pen.
All right, already he talking his stuff. I like this from Drake. I like this. He talking his stuff. This is what Drake knew. I could never be nobody number one fan. Your first number one, I had to put it in your hand. I don't know who you talking about. It could have been for anybody.
It literally could have been for anybody.
Metro, maybe.
Or it could have been Rick Ross.
Could have been Rick Ross. Could have been ASAP. Oh, ASAP. Effing Problems. Yeah, so for sure ASAP. It could be. That could be a shot for a lot of people.
Yeah.
Future?
Yeah, for
sure. Could have been Future. Yeah. You can't get booked outside America for now. Like, I'm doing international tours. Y'all can only do, like, Florida, LA. Like, nah. I'm not in Tokyo because I'm big in Japan.
I'm the hit maker y'all depend on. Backstage in my city, it was friend zone.
Yeah.
You won't never take no chain off of us. How the fuck you big stepping with a size 7 man zone?
Kendrick, that's for Kendrick. That's for Kendrick. How you big stepping? Cause you know, Mr. Morale and the big steppers. How you big stepping? You got size 7 man. Kendrick is small.
Take no chain off of us. How the fuck you big stepping with a size 7 man zone? This the part with the bite, nigga. What's up?
Yeah.
I know my picture on the wall when y'all cook up. Extortion, baby.
Hold on.
It's the bark with the bite. What's up? That's hard too.
Yeah.
You know, because people be bite. Like, people all bark, but they don't bite. Type yeah. shit. He said, this the bark with the bite. What's up? Like, for real? Like,
but that's goes to the line before, backstage in my city, it was friend zone. You were friend when we were face to face, and now you want to talk shit behind my back?
Yeah.
Let's do this.
And that, the bark with the bite, right after the size 7, Kendrick did all those for all the dog puns in his verses. So, like, this the bark with the bite. What's up?
And bump! Literally.
He should say bump. He should say bump after that.
Oh, that could be the ad lib. But then I know my picture on the wall when y'all cook up. Like, you guys, crazy. I'm your motivation.
Yeah.
I motivate you. I inspire you.
Crazy.
That's crazy as hell.
Hold on.
This the part with the bite, nigga. What's up? I know my picture on the wall when y'all cook up. Extortion, baby. Whole career, you been shook up. This top toe you dropping, give me 50 likes of push-ups. Cool, your last one brick. You really not on shit. They make excuses for you because they hate to see me lit. Pull your contract because we got to see the split. The way you doing splits, bitch, your pants might rip. You better do that motherfucker.
No.
That wordplay was crazy.
Because Top told you drop and gave me 50 like some push-ups. That's a bar.
Top who?
I don't know who Top is, but whoever told him drop and give him like 50K type stuff.
Or like,
like some push-up, you know, that's the push-up phrase. Pull your contract because we got to see the split. Like, you got percentages that you got split for different people.
But the way you do doing splits, bitch, your pants might rip.
That mean you splitting 50-50, which is crazy percentage.
You got nothing to do.
Yeah.
The way you doing splits, bitch, your pants might rip. You better do that motherfucking show inside the bitty. Maroon 5 need a verse, you better make it witty. Then we need a verse for the Swifties. Top say drop, you better drop and give them 50. This week right now.
Oh, fucking shit.
Top Dog Entertainment. Which is Kendrick's?
Yeah.
So wait. Because Top told you drop and give him 50. Oh, maybe because Top had to, whether he had to pay some to Top Dog or he had to fulfill the contract, which makes sense. See, whatever, he had to do something with the contract.
He's basically saying that all those people are like looking up to like their label to see what they got.
Yeah,
to do.
Yeah, they have like
long.
Yeah,
he's doing whatever the fuck he wants to.
Like, they have checks to do for their contract. Like,
yeah,
Maroon 5 need a verse, better make it witty. Then a verse for the Swifties. Like, he has to do these stuff for other labels. But you know, Drake, he Lucian. You know Lucian. If you know Lucian, he Lucian for real.
Top say drop, you better drop and give him 50.
Nah,
he don't care.
And I saw SZA. Don't tell me SZA got a stray. Like a straight bullet.
Oh, okay.
Like, just because you with them, like, a straight hits you.
Yeah,
that's a straight. Like, it wasn't for you, but because you with them, like, sorry, you got a straight bullet. Yeah, you got hit you.
You better drop and give them 50. Pimp squeak, pipe down. You ain't in no big three. SZA got you wiped down. Travis got you wiped down. Savage got you wiped down. Like your label, boy, you in a school right now.
Oh! Yo! He said, pip squeak, pipe down. Like, Kendrick is small.
Yeah.
And everybody else. You ain't no big three. SZA got you wiped down. Travis got you wiped down. Savage got you wiped down. Like your label boy, you in the scope right now. But Interscope, Interscope Records. Label? Yeah.
Oh my god.
But you in the scope right now. Like, I'm shooting shots literally at you.
Through the scope.
Yeah.
Pip through your label.
Pipe down. No, he talking. And it sounds like he having fun too.
Yeah, he is.
Like, he's just chilling like, man,
It's not like
you
freestyle.
Yeah, no, for real.
Squeak pipe down, you ain't in no big three. SZA got you wiped down. Travis got you wiped down. Savage got you wiped down. Like your label, boy, you in a scope right now. And you gon' feel the aftermath of what I write down. I'm at the top of the mountain, so you tight now. Just to add his talk with your ass, I had to hike down.
I'm at the top of the mountain, so you tight now. The top of the mountain is...
Just to have this talk with your ass, I had to hike down. Like,
nigga had to swoop to your level to make sure you understood and comprehended what he was saying.
And then go back up, like, all
right. Just to have this talk with your ass, I had to hike down. Big difference between Mike then and Mike now. What the fuck is this, a 20v1, nigga? What's a prince to a king? He a son, nigga. Get more love in the city that you run, nigga.
Metro, shut your whole ass up and make some drums, nigga.
Oh, no. Oh, no. He said he's
holding back.
He literally said, "Who else?
Who else?
He is holding back. He is not holding back."
You know, zombie apocalypse,
when
they just
come in. Yeah. Nah, he just got his hand on his eyes and letting it loose. Oh. He wasn't lying with that Kill Bill.
Big difference between Mike then and Mike now. Like, Mike was crazy then, but now he's a legend. So he's saying, like, he's a legend while he's alive type stuff.
Mike's crazy, and now he's crazier.
Look at this, a 20v1? Like, for real. What's a prince to a king? He's a son. Kendrick said he was a prince. He was like, if you Michael Jackson, I'm prince. Come on, man. Hold on. What's the next one? Get more love in the city that you from. He get more love in your city.
You're not even from there.
Metro, shut your ass up and make some drums, nigga. Like, that's the only line he needed from Metro. Like,
that's all he needed.
You know, you forget somebody, like, yeah, like Kendrick, you know, hitting people about Metro, shut up, make some drums, bro. All right, anyway.
Like, it was like, that was the straight.
Yeah.
That was the straight. He said, man, let me just hit this dude since he just wanted to make this whole
album. Yeah, like, he's not even a rapper for it.
I've never seen somebody make a whole album like that, have a whole bunch of features, this the same person, and that same person dissed everybody with a song.
Mm.
That's disrespectful. Mm-hmm. Honestly, you guys are fucked.
Man. And they look bad right now, because it's literally 20v1.
Yeah.
So you can't have one dude do all y'all. Y'all just looking bad right now. Hold on, let's keep it going, bro.
20v1, nigga. What's a prince to a king? He a son, nigga. Get more love in a city that you from, nigga. Metro, shut your whole ass up and make some drums, nigga. Yeah, I'm the sixth guy, I'm the front runner. Y'all nigga manager was Chuz, little blunt runner. Playing a six and you boys ain't even come from it. And when you boys got rich, you had to run from it. Cash blowing, able bread out here.
I was about to say, that's The Weeknd. Because that's the only dude that's from the six.
And when you boys got rich, you had to run from it. Cash blowing, able bread out here tricking. Shit we do for bitches, he doing for niggas. Jets,
what's that mean? Cash blowing, able bread. What's is able like a...
No, able is The Weeknd's name.
Oh, I did not know
he's just naming people.
I guess so.
Yeah, able.
This nigga's so protected that he don't care at this point.
I think Cash could be someone's name too. So Cash blowing Able bread out here tricking, like Able's tricking out here. What you do for women, but for doing for dudes, like
that's
type
crazy.
Stuff.
Cash blowing Able bread out here tricking. Shit we do for bitches, he doing for niggas. Jets, whips, chains, wiki. Spin it like you tryna fuck, boy you trippin'. Drizzy chippin' Dale, probably got your bitch in there. I just got him.
Wait, flow switch.
Completely.
Hold on.
He's just like, he's having fun.
He is.
Jets, whips, chains, wiki.
Wiki. Spin it like you trying to fuck, boy, you tripping. Like,
you tripping.
Like, you spending money on dudes, like you trying to F them. Like,
that's crazy.
Bad out here tricking. Shit we do for bitches, he doing for niggas. Jets, whips, chains, wiki. Spin it like you trying to fuck, boy, you tripping. Drizzy chipping there, probably got your bitch in there. I just got him done, boy, don't make me at the chipping there. Rolling loud stage, y'all would turn, that was slick as hell. Shit'll probably change if it be him. Start to kiss and tell. Hugs and kisses, man. Don't tell me about no switches. I'll be rocking every fucking chain I own next visit. Hey, I'll be with some bodyguards like Whitney. Top say, drop your little midget ass. Better fucking. Hey, better drop and give me 50. Drop and give me 50.
Hold on, wait a minute. Drizzy Chippendale probably got your bitch Chanel. I just got him
done,
boy.
Don't make me have to chip a nail.
He just got. Rolling Loud stage.
Y'all was turned. That was slick. Like, you know, he giving us pop, but that was turned. Y'all did. Y'all linked up, did some slimy stuff.
Shit'll probably change if your BM starts to kiss and tell. Hugs and kisses, man. Don't tell me about no switches. I'll be rocking every fucking chain I own next visit. What's that mean? I own next visit.
Because, I forgot who said it, but basically it was gonna, like, snatch chains and everything. That's the line they're saying. So he said, man, I'll rock every chain I own next visit. Come on, snatch my chain.
Okay.
That's what he's saying. He's trying to egg them on, like, bro. Yeah. Come on.
Bodyguards like Whitney, is that her song or something?
Whitney was just big, so I'm just thinking, like, Whitney Houston, she just had bodyguards or something.
Yeah.
There could be a deeper meaning. Let me know if there is.
Top say drop.
Top Dog Entertainment.
Little midget ass bear fucking.
Drop and give him 50. Like, he's saying, like, bro, you still not top
dude
of...
Dude called him three different disrespectful names to call him small. Midget.
Shoe size.
If y'all caught some shit that went over our heads, let me know, because this is... Facts. I didn't hear any of the disses, but like that.
Yeah.
And that's it.
Drop and give me 50. Drop and give me 50. Drop and give me 50. Niggas really got me out here rapping what I'm living.
Yeah.
I might take your latest girl a cuffer like I'm Ricky.
Yeah.
Can't believe he jumping in. It's
nigga turn a figure. Every song that made it on the chart, he got some jizz. Spin that little chicken.
Definitely coming for a Ross right there. He's definitely going for Rick Ross right there. Niggas really got me here talking like I'm 50.
50 Cent? No, 50 Cent too. Because 50 Cent always chimes in on the beef.
Oh, yeah. Niggas really got me out here rapping what I'm living.
That's a bar.
I might take your latest girl and cuff her like I'm Ricky. Ricky who?
Yeah.
Can't believe he jumping in this nigga
turning 50.
Yeah. Rick Ross.
Yeah. Every song that he made the chart, he got from Drizzy.
Crazy. That's definitely Rick Ross.
Yeah.
Every song that made it on the chart, he got from Drizzy. Spin that little check, you gotta stay up out my business, nigga. Shout out to the hooper that be busting out the gritty. We know why you mad, nigga. I ain't.
He said, shout out to the hooper that be busting out the gritty. Talking about Ja Morant. He's the only hooper that does.
Shout out to the hooper that be busting out the gritty.
Yeah.
We know why you mad, nigga. I ain't even tripping. All that little heartbroken Twitter shit for bitches.
Wait.
This for all the top dogs dropping, give me 50. Drop.
Wait, Ja Morant got a straight? I don't know what. Hey, comment what Ja Morant got to do with this.
No. I think he shouted him out.
No, he basically saying we know why you mad. Right after that, shout out to the hooper that be busting out the gritty.
We know why you mad, nigga. I ain't even tripping.
Yeah, like
there's like a whole bunch of Twitter.
Yeah, so I don't know why you know this for all the top dogs dropping. Give me 50. He really saying this is really for Kendrick for real.
Yeah,
but like everybody else, like
dropping, give me 50.
Yeah. And that fucking song y'all got to not start the beef with us. This shit being brewing in a pot now, heating up. Yeah. I don't care what Cole think, that dot shit was weak as fuck. Champagne tripping, he is not fucking easing up. Nigga calling top to see if top want a piece it up. Top want a piece it up. Top want a piece it up. Nah, pussy, now you on your own when you speaking up. You don't roll deep to this, you not fucking deep enough. Begging cops or not, boy, you not fucking beating us. Numbers wise, I'm out of here, you not fucking creeping up. Money wise, I'm out of here, you not fucking sneaking up. Corn ball, your show money, merch money, feed us.
I'ma let you. No, he talking. No, he talking. I had to let it. We had to let it roll for a sec. He said, "I don't care what Cole think. That dot was weak as like." Cole, you replied and everything, but I'm replying. This is probably how Drake wanted Cole to reply for real. He said, "Cole, man, I know we cool. I don't care what you think, but that dot stuff was weak. You could have went harder. Champagne tripping. He is not easing up like." Champagne Poppy, he's like speaking in third person, like Drake tripping, he not easing up. Calling Top to see if Top wanna piece it up.
Top wanna piece it up? Top wanna piece it up?
Now you on your own when you speaking up. Like, nah, ain't no piecing up. Like, you gotta lay in the bed you made type stuff. Like, you talked about me, now you gotta talk about me.
You on your own now.
Yeah.
The label not even gonna talk for you no more.
You done roll deep to this. It's not fucking deep enough. Begging Kai Sinat, boy, you not beating us. Say Kai, like, on my team, for real. Like, you not beating us.
You begging a kid.
Numbers-wise, I'm out of here. You not creeping up. Money-wise, I'm out of here. You not sneaking up. So both he out of here.
Like you can't reach him no matter what you do.
You can't say numbers. You can't say money. You can't say, like, nothing. You roll deep to this. You know, you roll up deep. Like, you pulled up deep.
We're
it's
like,
not deep enough,
it's
though.
Not,
like,
it's not.
Because it's 20 feet. Yeah. So 20, you say you rolled up with deep. 20. Like, no, not deep
enough.
Y'all need 80 dudes.
Y'all should have rolled up with 100.
Yeah. Honey, everything. It's not deep enough. He been praying for this, bro. I swear Drake has been praying for this.
Cornball, your show money merch? Money fee to us. It's a fee.
Oh, and fee's always super small compared to what the actual, you
so
know.
So what you're making at your shows?
It's like tax.
7%.
Yeah, it's like.
Numbers wise, I'm out of here. You're not fucking creeping up. Money wise, I'm out of here. You're not fucking sneaking up. Corn by your show money. Merch money feed us. I'ma let you niggas work it out because I seen enough. This ain't even everything I know. Don't wait the demon up. This ain't even everything I know. Don't wait the demon up. Drop and give me 50. All you fuck niggas teaming up.
What top five you smoking on Kendrick?
Yeah.
He got a second song. Yo,
that was about to go off. It's about to go off.
Oh shit! But yeah, that's like crazy. Cause after the whole song, he humbled himself. This ain't everything I know. Don't wake the demon up. This nigga already killed you. Man. He murdered you. He murdered everybody. And he's saying I got more.
Nah, I can see it as humbling, but nah, I can see it as like.
Mercy. I got no, more.
I see it as mercy. Bro.
Okay.
I see it as mercy. Like, dude. And he said, if he say anything twice, he wants you to hear it.
Next
this ain't even everything I know. Don't wake the demon up.
Amen.
This ain't everything I know. Don't wake the demon up. Like, he's saying, like.
That's crazy.
He say, send another diss track after this. It's over. That's basically what he said. He said, respond to this. You gonna wake the demon up.
Drop and give me 50. All you fuck niggas teaming up. For the thought, I was really, really trying to keep it PG.
Oh no!
I need that song. I need that song.
This nigga sung on a diss track.
No, why'd I have a bounce? I was really, really trying to keep it PG.
He said, drop a 50 bag for the mom in a spot.
Yeah.
Drop a 50 bag, 29 for the car. I was really, really trying to keep it PG.
Oh no.
Oh yeah, I do need that. For
nah,
sure.
He having fun with
for
it,
sure.
Bro. He having fun with
for
it.
For sure. That's crazy.
Really trying to keep it PG.
What you think, bro?
He talking. No, this is what I want. And this is what Drake want, I know. Like, against all odds, he can make it out.
Mm-hmm.
And that really shows a man's character.
Mm-hmm.
Against all odds. Aaron, fa. 20 dudes shooting that one dude. He like.
The craziest thing, he ain't even move.
He ate all of it.
He ain't even move.
He said,
my turn, nigga.
Oh my gosh. So many lines he say that can lead up to this moment. What's that line from Seeing Green at the end?
You niggas think you doing damage. You just hyping me up. Face who? I can see a wall of y'all, all of y'all, and run straight through. Trust is all fun and games
until I want to play too.
Adios mio, the ice is free.
Yeah. There's so many lines he said that helps this moment, bruh.
Yeah.
It's all fun and games until I want to play too. Like, okay, we sending shots. Let me send rockets.
Wait. Next thing we know, they drop another diss.
Mm-hmm.
And then they all in the same boat as Diddy.
Wow.
Starts releasing videos on videos.
He said, don't wake the demon up. He said, I know more.
Mm-hmm.
So,
and
I know he know more too, cause he's so high up on the hierarchy that he for sure knows secrets about people. You heard him say he got stuff on the USB keeping safe. Like, who knows
stuff?
Who knows the secrets he got on people? I can see this getting violent for real, like beyond rap beef.
Oh, like once
stuff start getting exposed for real.
Like Civil War?
But I can see people really wanting to off this man type stuff after he starts saying more.
Yeah, for sure.
For sure.
But I think the thing is that he's got people behind him and his crew. I'm talking about, everybody knows what I'm talking about. Like, his, literally, they're behind him all the time. Chubbs, 40, his label, Wayne. He's got all the people.
He got Savage,
Travis.
He got 4L Steppers. He got 4L Steppers. Yeah.
He's got real people on his team that, at this point, I just quit, to be honest, if I was in your position.
On the other side, do got people.
They got people, too.
Like, wait, technically, it's Kendrick, ASAP, Future, Metro, Cole, technically on nobody's side. He's in the middle because he don't like the this is friends.
He don't like beef.
Let me know what y'all think. Let me know if y'all want or like that reaction, because we did react to that, and that was dummy hype.
Did you finish that?
Don't matter if they want it, they want it. Don't matter if I finish it. If y'all want it, comment. Let me know what y'all thought about this video, man. What do y'all think about him getting against the wall? Who team y'all on?
Yeah.
Y'all on the team 20 or team 1?
Like, comment.
Comment.
Subscribe.
Trying to go spin the block on somebody?
Yeah!
Thinking about this pill I took, pillow talking, shorty rinsing Dylan Brooks. Can't believe this nigga talking, damn. My bank account is mag, know your Millie rocking, ayy. Widows in my comments talking about some Millie Bobby. Look, bring them jokes up to the game, we get to really flocking. I send a finger to your mama in some FedEx boxes.